The purpose of this experiment is to study how radioactive material could travel from the land into the sea. We used a simple approximate cluster model and sprayed water on it and observed how material could be transported, particularly from the land to the sea. We've observed that a good amount of this dust or colored pigment can wash away from the top of the mountain down the valley into the rivers and eventually into the ocean. This map is not accurate and does not represent the current action, but it's just helping us to understand better the phenomenon. Here we played as if there was a tsunami and the transport of larger debris from the surface into the ocean. Thank you.